Hello, dear friends. It is always nice to say hello to you and to share some thoughts, especially when we are celebrating important days in Jewish life. Chanukah is one of those important periods, and a very unique holiday when we celebrate it not through meals officially, though there is a very important aspect of camaraderie during that period of time, but we primarily celebrate it with light. Light, the spiritual elements of the physical world, the measurement of time and space, light which enlightens us and makes us know things and makes us see better and banishes darkness, light that is a metaphor for holiness and our soul and the doing of mitzvahs and the Torah itself. Light is lighting the candles of Chanukah, lighting the candelabra of Chanukah. All other holidays, the Jewish people's lives, bodies were threatened, such as we experienced during the Holocaust and other sad periods of Jewish history and experience. On Chanukah, it was our souls, our ideology, our thought process, our commitment to God, our unconditional relationship with God. And so we celebrate our continuing being part of God's nation, our continuing to be a light unto the nations, hopefully preparing the world for a time when we will be with Mashiach, true balance, true happiness, true joy. Make sure you light your Chanukah menorah. Make sure your neighbor does. And if you know someone that needs one, just call the shul, and we'll be very happy to send one to you, 305-868-1411, or just get on the internet, theshul.org, and we'll be very happy to send you a menorah for you and your friends. God bless you. Happy Chanukah. And also come and participate in the very many programs that are being offered by the shul this Chanukah. Just look us up. Hope to see you. God bless you, and let us bring light.